My team is responsible largely for security in the cloud and of the cloud. So we make sure that all the Amazon security services are enabled and running properly. So as we were scaling up, we were running CloudTrail in a single account, putting the data back into S3 in a single area. And we were finding we weren't able to use the data. So we needed to find a way to use the data more effectively. So we started by trying to build a solution that was going to ingest the data into OpenSearch and make it queryable that way. We were a very small team at the time of only a couple people. And so trying to figure out exactly how to make use of the volume of data was really important to us. And CloudTrail Lake came out. We did some quick testing and realized we could enable it with no actual work. It was just a couple clicks. The service was launched and it was already ingesting the data and allowing us to query it. CloudTrail data is really important for us to be able to investigate security problems within our environment, to understand what's going on. It has security data, but also has operational data. It's very useful for us investigating things like rate limiting on APIs, which can impact our service. And so we knew we needed to use that data. We knew it was really valuable to us. CloudTrail Lake allows us to pull all that data together and just work with it without having to become experts, without having to scale our resources. In an industry with a lot of sensitive data, you need to be able to make sure that you can see who's touching the data, who's using what services, and who's accessing what and when, and CloudTrail is the perfect spot for that. So within hours of turning it on, we were actually solving problems, and now we're ingesting that data into our security operations center, and they're reviewing it daily as well. So we can use it for proactive and reactive security investigations. AWS enables us to use managed services to keep our resources low, to keep our teams lean, our security organization lean, so we're able to make sure that we're protecting our customers' data and our own data and our back end.